the Haps, WWE Universe. The Elite Squad is back here with some amazing Mattel WWE figure reveals. I am the last professional broadcaster, Sam Robertson. With me, my lovely co-host.
The host, yep.
Mr.
Yep.
Johnny.
There it is.
Wrestling good. Gargano.
There you go, there you go. That's a good. You did good there. You gave me a little bit of oomph.
Yeah, I tried to. I mean, I'm excited.
Are you?
There's so much to get into today. So much to unpack.
Let's unpack it.
And I'm just glad. Look at you. Okay.
I'm relaxed.
You have a different vibe than me.
You're very like,
I'm
like relaxed. I'm excited to see all the reveals. We're going to do some great stuff.
Yeah.
We're going to have fun.
Yeah.
Are we going to have fun?
We're going to have a
I hope so.
Blast.
A blast.
Count the syllables. B. Let me tell you something. As many syllables as I put in that word, we have more Mattel WWE action figures
That's
to
a
reveal.
A lot of syllables.
You want to get started?
Of course.
Well, I'll tell you what I have to start, Johnny.
What do you got?
Championship Showdown Series 12.
Okay.
How about this? Are you ready?
Let's dig in.
For Mattel's WWE Championship Showdown Series 12, we're going to unbox these things.
Unbox
and I removed
it.
Them from the packaging
again,
already.
I'm an in-box collector, so against my better belief, you just rip them right off.
Let them breathe.
And rip them right off. Okay.
Championship Showdown Series 12, our first showdown. Is the WWE Championship match.
Yep.
In figure form.
Figure form.
It's Big E. You wanna take one?
I'll take Big E.
Versus the Almighty.
Dun 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 dun.
Bobby Lashley.
Dun 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 dun. It's very catchy.
And what's really special about these championship showdowns is that the championship that these two competed for is included.
Ooh.
In the two-pack, the WWE Championship here, and very, very special.
Yep, we know why.
Side plates.
Talk about those side plates.
Custom side plates, the Big E side plates are on this title so that Big E may do the unthinkable and that stand victorious over the Almighty himself.
It's Big E.
Bobby
Lashley. Gotta say it right.
And he becomes, in your fig fed,
do it.
The WWE Champion. There you go. Let's award him the
great
title. There you go.
Great hip swivel there.
Bobby Lashley and Big E. Championship Showdown, Series 12. But that's not the only two-pack, of course.
No.
In Series 12.
No. The other one you got.
We're also going to showcase the WWE Women's Division, the Raw Women's Championship. And this. We got some detail going here. This is Alexa Bliss and Charlotte, two of the GOATs, two of the greatest of all time, and you can see, John, you're right in front of the
figure. I know I am, but I'm putting
you're right in
I'm
front
putting
of
him next
but
to Bobby.
You could have put him on the other
putting
side.
Him next to Bobby
okay,
there.
Well, now you got him there.
Yeah, he's there.
Alexa Bliss, Charlotte Flair, you can see the queen is written on Charlotte's trunks. It says play all over Alexa's top. You can see all the detailing. The black and red gear, the yellow and black, and the reds and the blues. Lots of attention to it. Of
there
course,
is.
The initials on Charlotte's boot and
look at the title here.
As always,
you're making
the
a mess.
Championship, but that's how I play.
You're making a mess.
That's how I play.
So you play,
That's
pain.
How I play.
You play
pain,
with pain.
Pain, yeah. Play.
Yep.
The Raw Women's Championship. With custom side plates.
Custom side plates. Custom I love the fact plates. We're doing
Look
custom
at that.
Side plates now.
Isn't it? It makes it cool. It makes you want to collect all the titles.
Yeah.
Along with all the figures in the, and that's also what I love about the Championship Showdown series, is that the gear becomes very iconic.
That's true.
Right? We're encapsulating specific moments
big
and
work.
Matches. And this can now play out for all times with the Raw Women's Championship there. And finally, we're talking about RK-Bro.
RK-Bro.
Rounding out the Championship Showdown, Series 12, Matt Riddle, Randy Orton. Take a look at Riddle.
Riddle here.
You can see all the design, the snake skin design.
Look at the tattoo on the rib there
as
well.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Look at that.
That's beautiful. Of course, the tattoos all over Randy's arm and back as well. You got the bare feet on Riddle.
Ankle mobility here.
You need ankle mobility.
Ankle mobility.
Riddle has some of the great ankles in all of WWE. It's incredible. Makes him very formidable. Look at the snakeskin pattern, whatever that is. So much detailing in Riddle's gear, as well as, of course, the three most feared letters in all of sports entertainment. RKO. And they come with the Raw Tag Team Championship.
Yeah, what
that?
Go.
I'm sure Riddle would love to.
Riddle, you want to wear it?
Would love to wear it there.
You know, put it on him here.
Because I mean, this is Riddle's dream come true. Look at the way they embrace his friends. You can have them be friends together and then go to battle against any tandem that you can think of in your entire WWE Mattel collection. This is Championship Showdown Series 12. It's available for pre-order right now at ringsidecollectibles.com. What a series.
There it is.
These two packs just get better and better and better. Pre-order them now, ringsidecollectibles.com. And this right here, Johnny, this is just the appetizer.
Appetizer? This is the appetizer?
This is
a big appetizer.
Oh, I know.
This is a big appetizer.
Well, it's like a sampler platter.
Okay, yeah, good point.
What's the
cheese stick?
I would say that.
What's the wings here?
You know what?
I'm the Boogeyman.
Oh no!
And I'm coming to
what
get
did she do?
You.
What is that? I didn't do that.
Oh my God!
What the hell?
Did you?
Oh my gosh!
Oh my God!
Oh my goodness! No! Glasses everywhere.
No,
is this you?
No, you did that. You did that.
Okay, hold on. Hold on. You want to join us?
No, good idea.
Look, would you like to reveal some figures with us?
I would love to.
Fantastic. I'll get you a chair. How about that?
Thank you so kindly. I appreciate it.
There you go. I'll get you a chair. Amidst all the broken glass, I'll get you a chair.
Good idea. Good idea, Johnny.
Yeah.
Good.
I'll get you a chair.
Oh, wow. Thank you so much, man. It's a real honor to be on the show.
You want to sit? You want to switch?
No. I'll sit here. Okay, okay. I don't want to disrupt anything.
We'll take it, sure.
Mr. Man.
Here
we go.
Last name is Man. First name is Boogie.
Boogie.
Oh, Boogie.
Boogie. It's great to
Boogie.
Great to see you.
How about now? It's very comfortable chairs.
Yeah. Ah, thank you.
Yeah, this is.
I need a comfortable chair. I've been sitting down in the pit all
in
day.
In a pit?
Oh, I hate
the bottomless
hear that.
Pit.
You have a little.
You had some shards.
Yeah.
A little bit of shards. Shardage. Well, a lot of shards.
Wow.
It's real glass.
Wow. It is. Yeah, it looks real.
Sound fun.
It looks real. Well, I'm glad that you're here, Boogie.
Thank you.
Because one of the sets that we're revealing today.
Yes.
Is Mattel's Elite Collection, Series 99.
Yes. It's a big one.
Elite.
That is a big one.
Series 99.
Well, I tell you what.
Go ahead.
What? I like you. You guys.
I'm on a diet actually. Yeah.
Well, you look
but
fantastic.
Sam, actually.
No, I'm on a meal.
This is cheat day actually.
I'm on a meal plan. No,
cheat day for Sam today. Yeah. He's going to refeed.
82% protein.
82%. He wants to refeed today. I think Sam would love to try some.
Oh, no.
Sure.
I'm already almost popping out of this jacket. No. Oh, he's eating.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Those are real.
Thank you very much.
Oh, yeah.
Sure.
Hope you guys like that. Don't mind me.
No, bro.
You
welcome
do you. You're
welcome
part
it.
Of the family. Now you're part of the elite
squad. You're part
squad,
of the elite
so
squad.
Enjoy those.
Yeah.
Real.
What,
those
what,
words
what are
those, really.
Anything? What do those taste like? Anything we see?
Feel free to take. You can just taste.
I'll ask you. Just a taste.
I think I'm okay.
It feels so good when it touches your lips.
I don't think it does.
Yeah, go for it, Johnny.
No, I'm good.
All right, Johnny Earthworms. Johnny Earthworms. Yeah.
T-shirt. The WWE shop wants to make one, then when they make the shirt, then we'll get into that.
Right, okay. All right.
Well,
I got a surprise for you. I have a surprise for you. Can I tell you one of the superstars featured in Mattel's Elite Series 99?
You ready?
I'm gonna give you a hint.
Are you ready?
He's coming to get
it's
you.
Not yet.
He's coming to get you. He's coming.
He is coming to get you.
Yeah,
he is coming
Boogie.
To get you.
No.
I have a little you right here with me.
What a way to put it.
Look at that.
You got a little Boogie.
I got a little Boogie. How do you make a tissue dance?
Yeah.
Boogie.
Yeah.
Oh, Boogie Man fell over. He can't believe it.
Oh, no, that was.
He can't believe it. Well, wait till I take it out of the plastic. Johnny, wake up, Boogeyman. Wake up, Boogeyman.
You okay?
Give him half the mouth.
You fell in the.
Are you for real?
You fell in the glass, by the way.
Boogie.
You fell in all the glass.
Boogie, are you okay?
Oh, my God.
Are you okay?
Holy cow.
All right.
You're kidding me.
Wait till I tell you. Okay, I'm going to let you, Boogie.
Yeah.
This figure is absolutely incredible. This is what the Elite line is all about. To me, the Elite line is just as good as it gets in the world of WWE action figure history. Here, hold that Boogie. Hold that little Boogie.
There you go. Hold that little Boogie.
Hold that little Boogie. Now, the accessories.
It's giving him power. You made him more powerful.
Wow.
You gave him more power. Have given it to him.
Oh, my God. You guys knew the story behind all this. Oh.
Go ahead.
Yeah,
it
please.
It would fascinate you.
Would you tell me?
Yes.
Please do.
Do you have time?
We do. We have all the time in the world.
Hey, I got a little clock right here. We got all the time we need.
How much time you got?
All the time we need.
Beautiful deal, guys.
Okay, so tell me. Tell me, what's the story
this
behind
this guy here.
Yeah.
All right, we'll start from the heart. The heart is something from the soul that digs deep. But as I paint my face, everything that's on my face tells a story. The yellow line in between my head, the center of my head, is the tree of life. And the dots that are scattered around my head are the forbidden fruit that have fallen off the tree. The black around my eyes and mouth is the black owl that sits in the tree waiting for the worms. And the red upon my head is the blood that I've shed. The arrow that's in my head, top of the head, is Native American. It's a broken arrow.
That's quite the story.
It's quite a story, Boogie.
That is it in detail.
Do you feel like?
I think Steve.
Do you feel like Bill McKenna? Yes. By the way, if there's any problems with this, Bill McKenna.
Yeah.
Bill McKenna.
He's the one. If you find any flaws,
he did a fantastic.
Okay, Bill.
All right, Bill.
Thank you, Bill.
You nailed it, Bill.
You were the man. You deserve some worms, brother.
Yeah. We should ship some worms to Bill's house.
Right.
Well, let me show you what this Boogeyman figure comes with. Okay. First of all, it comes with a clock.
With a clock.
And see, watch it. We take our Lashley.
Oh, you're gonna do the Lashley?
Did you?
Oh, it's
a breakable clock. Okay.
Also comes with some worms.
This is awesome.
I believe the worms can go in the
mouth. We got worms. Oh my God.
And it goes in the mouth. It goes in the mouth.
Oh my God. Let's see.
Oh, here we go.
Let's see how it looks.
Yeah, you got it. Got to do the side by side.
Yeah, side by
side. Let's see if you got it.
Oh, God. It looks pretty spot on.
Yeah, you did a good job.
Good.
Thanks, Bill. Thank you, Bill.
Mattel did a good job.
Bill, thank you so much.
Oh, God, that's disgusting.
Sorry. Bill, thank you. Thank you so much. Okay. Don't mean to talk with a full mouth.
Oh, God. I don't even have a gag reflex.
This is great. Man, I'm so honored, guys. Seriously, thank you for having me.
Look at the staff.
Yeah,
and the staff.
Oh, jeez.
The original staff.
The staff.
Yeah.
Guides me. It's powerful. The original staff, unlike today that I have, this is the snake's tongue staff.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
The snake's tongue.
Oh, yeah.
You understand?
It's forked.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
You guys are on point.
Oh, good.
Beautiful.
Okay, I think that's a good thing. Okay.
But this staff,
yeah.
As Moses walked through the desert for 40 years, Boogeyman has walked this earth for eternity.
It's a long time.
I love you, Johnny.
I love you.
You're a good man,
thank
brother.
Thank you.
Love it.
Thank you.
Oh, man, staff.
No, great. He said Johnny specifically. He said nothing about you. No, he didn't. No, nothing about you.
Okay.
He's going to haunt you.
Well, okay. Well, I don't want him to haunt me.
You think he's going to... You're going to be in your house and he's going to show up.
That's terrible. Well, Boogie.
Oh, wait. Yes. We got it.
Boogie. I'm not done.
What's better than one little Boogie?
I'm not done.
Wait, what?
Wait.
There's twins?
What are you smelling?
I think I got another Boogie in me.
No.
Yeah. Boogeyman.
No, come on, guys.
I don't know if you know about this, but something Mattel has really brought home is the chase.
You're going to knock him out again.
The chase.
No, we're not.
The chase, right?
Yeah.
The chase.
There's a chase version. What's better than one Boogeyman in Elite Series 99?
Yep.
Two Boogeymen!
The Boogeymen!
Wow!
Oh!
So much power.
I love it. Oh my God, I love you guys.
Thank you.
We love you too.
Wow. Yeah. This is phenomenal.
Oh yeah, you got about that one.
Holy God, you know, hey, there's my story to this.
Oh, please.
No.
Please. Share.
You know, wrestling's one of the hardest professions I've ever tried in my life, you know? And I salute everyone that's been successful and been in the business for a long time. But as I was getting more familiar with the ring, this is where this guy comes into play. When I got more familiar with the ring just as a receiver, as an NFL player, gets familiar with where the sideline is, he knew, didn't even have to look at it, he can feel himself. So I started getting familiar with the ring. So I started trying new things. And for all you people out there, you can do your research. It was my first, I like to call it, long distance alpine Boogeyman splash.
Oh.
Only with that paint.
Oh, interesting.
Yes. Two solid paints. I went solid red and the black, meaning I was getting a little bit more serious. This is, however, more kid-friendly. Yeah. But yes.
I would never like
nailed it. It.
Pardon me?
No, I didn't
say. What did you say?
You said
what did you just say?
I didn't say something.
I think he's being lippy.
He said something.
No.
I think Sam.
I'm actually very thin-lipped. I'm not.
Thin-lipped.
No lip at all.
What is that? But anyway, like off the top rope, it was I would honestly stake and say, not proclaim it, one of the longest top rope splashes I've set the guy up just beyond mid-halfway of the center of the ring.
That's far.
So it wasn't an arch, it was like
a missile.
Like
yeah.
Boom! Oh. Nailed it! This is awesome, man! This is freaking awesome, brother. Oh my goodness.
And of course,
thank you so much, WWE. Thank you so much, everybody. I mean, it's really.
Which boogie do you think would win in a match? You think the.
Oh, that's a little more serious.
Or like the more kid friendly boogie?
We'll have to discuss that at a different time.
Oh, geez,
deal.
Yeah.
Deal. Well, talk about it at Sam's house.
Oh, just so much. It's alarming.
This is beautiful.
Good. Now, so both figures, of course, will come with the necklace and the staff, the worms, the breakable clock. But you're going to have to hunt for that one. That's the chase with the full red skull.
That's the chase.
That's
going to be hard to find.
It's going to be hard to find. Now, Boogie, I feel like we're developing kind of a nice rapport, nice chemistry.
You guys got to eat worms before.
Yeah, he probably definitely said he will, because cheat day, you know.
Would you like to hang out?
He was telling me before.
I would love that.
Would you like to hang out? Yes. I want to show you some more Mattel's Elite 99. I want to show you who your series mates are.
Beautiful.
In Elite 99, because also part of Elite 99, there's no glass.
Even a broken clock is right twice a day.
Yeah. Speaking of laughing, how about this?
Okay, segue.
Seth.
Beautiful.
Pretty kid Rollins.
Speaking of laughing, that's what you went with on that.
Look,
one.
It's right we're on. Losing control quickly.
Speaking
Seth,
of freaky,
right on, man.
Seth.
Freaky.
Seth Freaky Rollins. Look at this, Boogie. Seth Rollins, part of Elite Series 99. We have the soft goods coat.
We love soft goods.
He's got the soft goods coat, and you know, I mean. Seth has become kind of a beacon of fashion.
Yes.
So capturing that into very stylish, capturing that into figure form really does take the detail of the Elite line. But you can see the knee pads.
The molding on the kick pad as well. They did the added little element here. Which is a nice little touch.
That's it.
A nice little touch. Yes, you can. There you go.
He's got the soft goods removable coat. He's got two sets of hands that you can switch in and out.
Wow.
Yeah.
Man, it's amazing how they do this, man. It's
incredible.
Phenomenal.
Incredible.
Great job. Excellent.
Well, I'll tell you who else is in Elite Series 99. We'll have Seth join us there. Elite Series 99. Hey, Randy.
Randy.
It's Riddle. This is, and I mean, talk about extras.
Yeah.
This figure of Matt Riddle. Here, you grab the figure. We see Riddle.
Put the back on. Look at little flip flops.
We see Riddle in his
they
hat.
Come on and off.
Yeah.
Removable hat.
I think they do. Yes, they do.
Man.
They
removable hat. Removable flip flops. He comes with a scooter buggy. Look at this. You take the scooter. He comes with the scooter. As well as three sets of hands. One hand, he's ready to grapple. One set of hands is, of course, the kind of aloha vibe. You know, the pinky and the thumb out.
I like this guy.
And then he's got the Randy pose hands, the Randy Orton hands, so you can properly do.
Look how flexible the hips are too.
So Riddle's entrance.
You can do we can't flip them off, but hold on. I'm gonna see if I can do it. There you go. Oh, look at that.
Beautiful.
Look at that.
Sweet, baby.
Beautiful.
Sweet.
And there's the scooter.
The scooter, the flips.
Real. And look at that.
Ripped quads.
Wow.
Quads are ripped, by the way. Look
at this. Quite quad development. Okay, he's eating some worms. Now,
you know, I think that should be everyone's goal.
What is?
To look like their action figures.
That's true.
That's a good goal. Well, you look like yours.
Very toyetic.
You think?
We like to use the word toyetic. You are toyetic.
Toyetic. I like toyetic. The name. Toyetic. Yeah. Okay. Is that a word?
Yeah, it is. We yep. Kind of.
It's
is it
word.
In the dictionary now?
I like it. Oh, it toyetic. Yeah, toyetic. I'm toyetic.
You are
yes,
very
you
toyetic.
Are.
Toyetic.
Yes,
very
you are.
Toyetic.
I like that.
Well, how about this? For Elite Series 99, Mattel always does it right. What if I told you we had a little 2-in-1 action? What if I told you Happy Corbin was coming to the Elite line? I'm gonna take this off first.
Yeah. Take off the soft goods.
Maybe I just bring it down so you can see. Happy Corbin. Yep. He comes with, of course, that very expensive designer shirt. Yes. He's got his pants on, he's got his removable hat.
Yep.
And you can see that smile on his face. This is a guy who's made his money.
But if he falls on hard times.
Right, and he can.
He what happens when he falls on hard times?
Well, when he falls on hard times,
you pop that hat off.
Yep.
You
pop loses that hat off.
Loses his head.
Loses his head.
Head's gone.
Wow.
And then Corbin, who I don't know if it's the most flattering hairline in the world, but I can only. By the way, I can only say that because I can relate.
This actually comes with detachable.
He comes with
detachable head.
And look at this bug.
Yep.
When I put the shirt on him.
This is phenomenal.
Get ready.
Look at the stain.
Yeah, ketchup stain.
bum Baron Corbin.
That's awesome.
Look at instead That's of awesome. Like instead of showing off, he can now open his hands.
Yeah,
as if to say, I'd like something.
Yeah, give me some money, please.
I'm so broke.
Okay, I got some for him.
Oh, he got some worm. Yeah. Here you go.
There you go, buddy.
There you go. Where were you when Bum Corbin needed you
Let
the
me
most?
Get a shot of that.
Oh, that's perfect. Oh, look at
him. That's great.
So
that's great, brother.
So Corbin comes.
We'll hand this over here.
Okay, yeah, we'll go ahead. We're yeah. after the collection here.
Keep that worm there.
Oh, okay.
It's on your sheet now.
And now Corbin's head. Okay.
Oh, it's all wet on your sheet.
I don't even want to hear it. There you go.
Oh, okay. He's going to move on the table
all right.
now.
Look, let's move. We've got. So this is two figures in one. Happy Corbin.
Yes.
Bum Corbin. He's got the soft good shirt that goes over.
It's a nice deal.
Over
the worm's wearing that
the molded on shirt. The worm is in the expensive hat. It's moving. This is disgusting. Great. Here is who else is in Mattel's Elite Series 99. Let's class it up a little bit, Boogie. Yeah, I know this isn't something you usually do, but if we could be a little bit prim and proper because royalty. Has that, let's eat that last worm, royalty.
It doesn't, I don't know that last one.
Probably not.
No, tons more. I know you're like, eat the last one.
So maybe
you know,
that was it.
You were jealous. You're like, oh, please don't eat them all, because I want one at the
That's
end of
That's not
this.
What I was going for at all.
Yeah, I want one more, just save me one.
Queen.
There's one on the table here.
Queen, we're not, that's, you're moving off topic.
Yep.
Queen.
Reply in the comments if you want Sammy the worm. This is live.
Queen Zelina is added into Mattel's Elite Series 99. Queen Zelina comes with two sets of hands. She comes with her crown. She comes with her royal scepter. This is the queen's crown, Boogie. Wow. This is quite an accomplishment. Now it's forever in figure form. And look at all this little detail. You know, look at you can see through her gear on her back. You can see her tattoo peeking through.
Yeah.
I mean, just an amazing Queen Zelina figure. You can see the tattoo on the shoulder as well there. A little tattoo action.
Oh, put him on his head.
Queen Zelina.
My hair.
Meek King Boogie. Yeah.
Okay. Having a moment.
She's beautiful.
Yeah, I know she is. She is. I'm sure she'd say the same of you. I've heard of a crown of thorns. I've never heard of a crown of worms before, but hey. That's what the Elite Squad's all about.
Yeah.
Now, how about this? Mm-hmm. No Elite Series is full without a beast.
A beast.
A beast.
A beast incarnate.
Brock Lesnar enters in, and this is no.
Man, we know what kind of Brock.
This is no normal Brock Lesnar.
Yeah.
Cowboy
Brock.
Cowboy up, baby. Cowboy Brock is entering the Elite line, and this is, I mean, they've knocked it out of the park with Cowboy Brock. I feel like.
Because it's refreshing.
Refreshing worms.
It's refreshing worms. You don't want? You sure?
Pretty good.
No, how refreshed he is?
So far.
They're a good batch?
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. Set that up.
You don't believe him that they're refreshing?
No, I do.
You should try one.
No, I said to you already. I said, you see how refreshing they are?
I don't remember you saying that. Brock Lesnar, he comes with the overalls. He's got the matching flannel shirt in the plaid. Yeah. He's got that removable cowboy hat.
Yeah, of course.
With the ponytail.
Yeah, with the pony.
He's got the beard. He's got a smile. Who would have thought? Boogie, I mean, a couple of years ago, would you ever thought that not only would you see Brock Lesnar smile, but that you get it in figure form?
Right.
Smiling. And the thing about Brock is, when he's smiling, he's somehow even scarier.
That's true.
I guess I know what that's like.
Yeah,
that happens sometimes.
I can relate to
that. Yeah, I'm sure you can.
No, but he's a beast. He's a beast, man.
Check out Brock.
Yes.
And Johnny, tell me what you see on this championship title that makes it.
Side plate check.
Side plates. And Boogie.
That's awesome.
Custom side plates there.
This is freaking awesome, bro.
You couldn't be the only chase in Elite Series 99. Brock. Brock. It's a chase as well.
Chase, yeah.
We got
double
two
chase.
Brock.
Double chase.
Double beast, because sometimes.
Double beast.
Sometimes Brock likes to just wear.
Blue Brock.
A lot of blue.
Blue Brock.
He
blue
loves blue.
Say blue Brock.
Blue Brock. Blue Brock.
Blue Brock.
We got blue Brocks.
Blue Brock.
Of course, blue Brock will also come with the cowboy hat, with the WWE Championship, with the side plates, but you'll get him in blue overalls with the blue flannel underneath. Just ready to decimate whoever's in front of him.
Yeah, Brock is awesome.
The worm is wrangling all the gear on the table.
The worm is still there, and
you should find a Jake the Snake figure and put the worm around his neck. Yeah, real come to life here.
That's a big worm.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. It's a big boy, and it is moving without panicking. It knows what its fate is.
Right.
Somehow this is the luckiest worm of the bunch so far.
I'm trying to stand that one up.
There you go. You wanna make sure you get your hands on these?
Yeah.
Boogie, you wanna make sure you get your hands on the whole set?
Yeah, of course. Definitely, without a doubt.
Elite Series 99. Look at this beautiful set.
Wow.
All of these, plus your Chase Boogie, plus your Chase Brock. The entire set is available now for pre-order.
Bro, it's such
ringsidecollectibles.com.
It's such an honor to be in a package with these my colleagues here, these gentlemen here, and ladies. You know, just to be upon that panel, man. I'm so grateful and so honored. And thank you to WWE Universe. Thank you to Mattel, you know. And like I said, WWE. And thank you guys for having me on the show. But it's an awesome package.
What's it like too? I mean, this is the Boogeyman is a beast that was unleashed years ago. To know that kids today are going to be going to their local stores, are going to be going to Ringside Collectibles and still pre-ordering Boogeyman figures. It's got to feel good.
You know, it feels phenomenal, bro. It's like living the dream. As far as living the dream is concerned, in terms of the
living figures. The nightmare, maybe.
Right.
Hey.
Got him.
Yeah. Damn,
you guys. There you go.
Right on,
go. There we go.
Yeah, but you know, like I said, you know, I mean, it's an appreciation that WWE has shown me for the dedication that I've created to put into this character. Yeah, it's a real honor. I mean, and to know that the kids that are actually purchasing Boogeyman action figures, so to speak. You know, they weren't even born when I was actually current on TV.
Yeah.
So the product works. There's a Boogeyman that lives in everyone.
Boogeyman does. I mean, he's very haunting.
Yeah.
Very haunting and very
beautiful. Yes.
Very scary. Hey, I think the Boogeyman is a legend. And speaking of legends, was that one better?
That was.
As far as segues go?
That was good.
Okay, all right.
That's a better segue.
We got another series I want to tell you all about Boogeyman. I'm excited to show you. And I mean, you too, Johnny, if you want. Legends. Legends Series 18. The Legends line is something that Mattel has done to really put some of the legends of sports entertainment on a pedestal, and Legends 18 is no different.
Thank you. It's a lot of work, you know, a lot of, relationship building.
Yeah.
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 Been a long time.
Yeah. Hey.
Beautiful thing.
When you talk about legends, who's a bigger legend? How about this to start off? Legends 18.
Yes.
The immortal.
Yes.
Hulk Hogan.
Man, yes.
And here's why I love this figure. We get a lot of Hulk Hogan figures. There's a lot of different eras of the Hulkster. Whoa. But this, I'm gonna put his bandana on. We don't want. Yeah, the Hulkster doesn't want to roll without that bandana. Yeah, let's leave it on him.
Yeah, I've never seen him without it.
No. We're gonna leave it on him. Yeah. But this is WCW era Hulk Hogan. This is the beginning of him kind of changing wrestling. Pre NWO, of course.
Yes.
I think that this is looked at to
Maniacs.
Yes, to chronicle that moment that we all remember on WCW Saturday Night when we saw Hulk Hogan drive through Disney MGM and hold that press conference to announce that the Hulkster had come to the WCW. We see him in his tie-dye, and you know I'm a sucker for the details, Johnny.
I know this. We both are. Yeah.
We both are. You're gonna love this. Yeah. You're gonna love this. The WCW wristband. So look at this.
No.
Oh wow.
You know how they were different for WCW.
Oh wow. Even got the WCW logo on there.
Yes.
Well, look at that.
The WCW wristbands. He comes with the weight belt.
These also come off as well.
Oh yeah. Well, he comes with two extra sets of hands.
Two extra sets of hands. You can take the wristbands off as well.
Yeah.
Here they are.
He's got a. He's got some. These got fists. He's got grabby hands, and he's got the open hands. Hip to go.
There it is. The hip flexibility.
That was Hogan.
Known for his hip.
Man,
he got that big boot. I mean, look.
The big boot.
Big boot up like that. Big boot, everybody.
Well, I know when we talk, you check out Hogan.
Check him out.
With that tie-dye on, the Hulkster tie-dye. When we talk about, you know, legends, Johnny, I think you and I grew up the same generation.
We didn't have
action figures like this one.
No.
Yeah, it meant nothing like
this. This is a tag team that I'm sure you did too, had action figures of.
I did.
But not like this.
Nope.
For the first time in the line.
First time in the line.
Coming to Mattel's Elite Collection through Legend Series 18. Samu and Fatu, the head shrinkers. The head shrinkers have made it.
The head shrinkers.
Sweet. Both Samu and Fatu. I'm gonna pop them out, full of accessories.
Yeah, they got their own staff.
Here's Samu.
They got their own staff.
That's right.
They got their own staff. Big bamboo staffs.
Then Boogie can go at their staff battle.
It's breakable, you can snap it over. It's the first time in the line for Samu. We've never had a Mattel Samu figure. We've got the detailing on his tights. We've got the Samu name running down the leg. Of course, the ankle covers. What do you call that when you get something on your gear to cover up the ankles?
Ankle covers.
Ankle covers. I nailed it.
Yeah. You got the ankle covers.
Samu also comes with an extra set of hands and, of course, the tribal garb. If you want the ring side, on his way to the ring, the entrance gear.
That breaks the bamboo.
It looks like it does.
Yeah, there's a center piece that breaks apart.
Yeah.
And, of course, there's no Samu without Fatu.
That's right.
Fatu, who we've seen portray many different characters in the WWE, whether it's Rikishi, whether he's trying to make a difference. But now we have him as a head shrinker, partner of Samu. He's got all the same detailing, the Fatu down the leg, the tribal sun on the other leg. He's got the giant staff. Here you go, Johnny. He's got the extra hands. He's got the tribal entrance gear that you can have him wear to the ring. I mean, this was a fearsome tag team in the WWE's tag division. Look at him. You can see him with those open hands, just ready to clutch an opponent. But there you go. You know, you could bring these home and immediately put the tag team gold on.
Yeah, you could.
And I don't see who's beating them, to tell you the truth.
I don't know.
I don't see. I mean, you could
get RK-Bro.
You could get RK-Bro.
Well, maybe.
RK-Bro.
Double Boogie.
Maybe one.
Maybe two. Boogies.
Double Boogies.
My two Boogies. My two Boogies. You ever see that sitcom?
On CBS.
My two Boogies. Yeah. Now, here's something spectacular. Boogie Johnny.
Yes, sir. Boogie Johnny.
Boogie Johnny. Yeah.
Boogie Johnny.
Here's something spectacular. We talk about the chases,
Corbin is just
Corbin's head. There's a worm there. It's a complicated
show. Where'd that
today.
Worm go? That worm's gone.
I don't know, unfortunately. That's something for Kayla to find later.
He's going to follow you home.
Where did it go?
Listen.
It's gone.
Listen,
come back here.
Boogie's hungry.
There he is.
Little rascal. Little rascal. Okay, he's gone now. He's gone now. He got a taste of freedom, and that's the end of that.
Hey, I don't waste any food.
No, it's a sin. Wasting food is a sin. But we got two chases also in Legends Series 18. Because Samu and Fatu, while they were the head shrinkers, before they were the head shrinkers, we go back to the late 80s. We go back to WCW, NWA era, and we got the Samoan SWAT team. You remember that, Johnny?
I do.
The Samoan SWAT team. We'll start with Samu, as he was in the Samoan SWAT team. Of course, he comes with the extra set of hands, and he comes with the entrance gear. But he's got the Samoan SWAT team era island pattern on the tights. And you can see the hair color's different.
Yep.
He went with a lighter color hair for the era. So, of course, the geniuses at Mattel go, we're not going to take any half steps.
No, come on.
No half steps.
No half measures here.
And he's got his staff.
He got his staff. Yep.
And then, of course, the Chase Fatu from the Samoan SWAT team to go with your Samu. You can pick whether you want to represent the head shrinkers as they were in the early to mid 90s, the late 80s, or both. Wow. Fatu also has the island guard. You broke your clock. The island garb, the removable, by the way. These straps are removable. You can see Bill hooked us up with the little snap in the back there. So you can slide it right off. He's got the removable elbow pads as well. And there you go. He's ready to just get in the ring. Boom, caught, no problem.
Beautiful.
And just tear someone up. I mean, you talk about the bloodline.
Bloodline.
This is where the bloodline really starts to take shape, the Samoan SWAT.
You know, I'm actually self-proclaimed one of the new Usos.
Are you?
Self-proclaimed.
I didn't know you could do that.
Yes,
can
you do that? Yes, you can do that.
Wow. Well, congratulations.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah. Uso!
That's what they do.
That's it. That's the thing they do. Yeah. I wasn't sure you were legitimate, but I believe you are.
Yeah, all the facts that you need.
Yeah.
Right, thank you.
And while we're going back and we're talking about Legends and we're talking about the bloodline.
Yes.
Everybody needs a manager. Or an advocate, or a special counsel.
Better segue.
Thank you. Yeah. Are they progressively?
Yeah, they're getting better as this is going on.
He is good.
Yeah.
How about this? We know Paul Heyman. Mm-hmm. We love Paul Heyman.
Oh,
yeah.
Yes.
But do we know Paul E. Dangerously? Paul E. Dangerously, an iconic mulleted manager of the late 80s into the early 90s.
Got that phone.
Is here as part of Legends Series 18.
That is freaking awesome.
He's got two extra sets of hands. He's pointing. He's got his mullet.
Not the mullet.
He's got his gray suit. And look at that. I mean, was this tie pattern, does it scream 80s to you? Look at
the very 80s.
Yeah,
tie
the
pattern,
color
yeah.
splashes.
Yeah, I don't know any other way, though.
Now,
no. I was born in 87, though. So.
Of course, this is the key. And I don't know what kind of service this is running on.
Yeah, what is that? Is that an Android or is that a
Paul
iPhone?
Heyman.
Can you hear me now?
I think it's a dumb phone. I don't think it's a smartphone. But Paul Heyman, he comes with his phone.
That's awesome.
And it's breakable.
Oh, it's breakable phone?
You can smash it right over.
Oh, yeah, you broke it.
Right over an opponent's head. Yeah, it's breakable. Boom. There we go.
Oh, yeah, I got the
antenna on my leg. And now, can I see that Paul Heyman for a second? That Paul E. Dangerously, because if we want to fast forward him just a couple of years, he's no longer a manager.
He's going to start a company now.
Because he comes with this hat.
Yeah.
And you put this hat on his head.
This is the dance.
And this
do the speech.
Is the dance. You're
going, do the whole speech to the camera right now.
Knock on wood. Paul Heyman, as the fearless leader of Extreme Championship Wrestling, a renegade Philadelphia wrestling organization that would change the world, you can now have Paul Heyman take over in your Fig Fed.
Yeah.
Build your own ECW.
Yeah, ECW.
Incredible. Legends Series 18 is coming to Target this spring. You'll be able to get all those figures together.
This spring,
coming to Target. Who would have thought? The Samoan SWAT team hanging out on a Target shelf. Look at this line. We see Hogan with no shirt on. Look at the bod on that guy, huh? Looking cut, looking jacked. I love, how accurate are those head shrinkers?
Very accurate. Yeah.
So cool.
Ridiculously accurate.
Awesome. So cool to see. Well, before we go, we've got one more very, very special reveal.
Man, you guys are full of surprises.
Full of surprises.
This is an exclusive. This is not only a first time in the line, but it's a first time ultimate figure. Boogie, this is somebody that very recently shocked the world by almost coming within an inch of defeating the head of the table, Roman Reigns. Johnny, I think you know exactly who I'm talking about. Boogie.
I do.
Coming to Mattel's ultimate line, Logan Paul.
What?
Logan Paul is here. We saw the teasers out there.
Awesome. Look at it. Congratulations.
Corporate Steve was pushing the teasers out there. Logan Paul visiting Mattel's headquarters, and this is what came out of it. The ultimate.
Wow. Oh, look at that. Look at that pose.
Logan Paul figure.
Sweet.
Yeah. Look at that figure. You can see him. He's in his entrance gear. He's in his ring gear. This, of course, is the gear that he wore in his debut match. This is the gear that he wore at WrestleMania when he showed the world like how athletic he was, how capable he was. You can even see his entrance collectible card. I don't know if we're saying exactly what kind of card it was.
Yeah, it's a collectible card.
The necklace.
A very expensive collectible card.
A very expensive collectible card around his neck. We've got everything that makes the ultimate line the ultimate line. We've got three different heads for Logan Paul. We've got different hands. We've got the super detailed gear. We've got the headband on. You see the different facial expressions. Logan Paul and his facial expressions have been a big part of everything that he's done in the W. I mean, if you need a snack, you can go ahead. You want to? I mean, I know this is taking a lot of energy. You can see that jacket. Highly detailed jacket. That's his entrance gear, and you saw it. I mean, you talk about toyetic.
Very toyetic.
Say what you want about Logan Paul. The guy's toyetic. Look at that jacket, and you might be wondering, I don't understand how the sleeves work. I'll tell you.
Yeah, please.
Removable arm. You ate too many worms, Boogie. Mom always said one worm at a time.
That was awful. Oh, really?
One worm.
That was your mom already? No,
always said
you ate
one
all the worms,
at
right?
a time.
Yeah, when you ate, you used to eat all the worms.
I mean, right? I swear, after that, I swore off. I will never eat a worm again.
Until today.
Yeah, no, that's not what I said.
Until
you can see
occurred.
The renders. That's not what I said here. All the different pieces that come together, and yes, there will be a different set of arms that That's come awesome. With the ultimate Logan Paul figure that will allow you to take him in and out of his jacket. And what's really exciting about this figure, you know how many they're making?
How many?
However many you want. Oh, they're made to order. They will be available for a limited time. At MattelCreations.com, you get on, you order this figure, and when the window's closed, Boogie, it's closed. I can't even hook you up. I don't want you coming to me.
I don't have any windows in the bottom of the pit, so. Yeah,
okay, well then I'll order one for you. That's
well, how's the Wi-Fi like down there?
You know, Jerry, I'm complaining about that right now.
Yeah. Okay.
Spotty at best.
Yeah.
Spotty.
Yeah.
Can't stream down there.
No, I get it. This made-to-order pre-sale will start on the dot November 25th at 12 p.m. Eastern. It'll run for 2 weeks only. You'll have 14 days. Get as many Logan Pauls as you can into your Mattel collection, because once they're gone, they're gone. Forever. Guys, I feel like we got a lot accomplished today.
We did.
I mean, we saw some amazing.
And I feel like we got to end on a bang.
Products from Mattel.
Got to end on a bang.
Yeah. Are you going to do it? Let's do it, Johnny. Johnny Earthworm.
Sam's going to eat a worm. Sam is
going to
eat a worm. Sam's
going to
eat a worm. Yeah.
Sam's
going to
eat a worm.
No. Sam's
going to
eat a worm.
I don't want to upstage Johnny.
Sam's going to eat a worm.
Big E said something.
What did
he came up with a real good one when we were all backstage, New Day. He wanted Xavier to eat a worm.
Yeah.
And he would say, do it for Boog.
Do it for Boog.
Do it for Boog.
Do it for Boog. Do it for Boog. Do it for Boog.
I don't want to do it for Boog.
Do it for Boog. Come on, just one.
Oh, my God.
Just one.
Oh, my God.
Just one.
Oh, my God. Oh, no. Oh, God.
I can taste a little bit. I can taste a little bit.
Yeah.
I can taste a little bit. I did taste a little bit.
You're awesome.
I did taste a little bit.
You guys are awesome, man.
Here you go. You missed the
heat. Oh, no. My crotch.
He did it for Boog.
He did it for Boog.
Look.
He did it for Boog.
This has been a great year with the Elite Squad. We've been having so much fun. Make sure... I can taste it, Boog. I can still taste that. It's terrible.
Good,
right? It's the psychological. It's the.
You said terrible.
No, I didn't say terrible. No, I shouldn't. I would never be offensive. I would never say. It's just now, because you can taste it and you just keep remembering. That's when the worm was in your mouth. And it just, for me, it's beautiful. Disgusting, but beautiful. For you, it's beautiful.
Oh, hey.
You're a beautiful person, yeah. Boogeyman.
You. Always remember your first time. Never forget your first time.
Yeah.
I heard.
Yeah, no, that's the rumor.
Anytime.
We will have you back anytime, and hopefully we will see you guys again in the new year. Don't forget to keep pumping out that figure photography. Hashtag WWE Elite Squad. For myself, for Johnny Gargano, for Boogeyman, and for that worm that was just on my tongue and I could taste on my lips. We'll see you next year. Oh my gosh!
I'll see you guys later.
Bye. Have a safe flight back to the bottomless pit.